such that fine for you. I do that 3-4 times again, I testify for you. I thought I like you, that I do it all and I'm around, you scared it.
Good morning, CHS. Hope you had a nice weekend. I'm Alex.
And I'm Liv. We have some important announcements to start your week.
Let's begin by telling you about our CHS Film Festival. The film festival is coming up in less than 2 weeks. On Wednesday, May 1st, we have a really great lineup of short films, so you don't want to miss it. Here's a clip from one of this year's films.
Oh my God, thank God for this break.
Dude, no more dancing, no more singing, no more tours.
And especially,
no more Gustavo!
Yeah, bro.
Wrong! There will be more dancing, there will be more singing, and especially, more Gustavo. Because I'm amazing. I'm amazing! You know what? Get up! There will be no break! There will be no break because you must make a song and perform it by tomorrow! Do we all understand?
Yes, Gustavo.
That looks really good. Tickets are $10 and you could pre-order your ticket using the QR code on the screen. There will be food, drinks, and a photo booth, and so much more. Hollywood film director and Clifton native Ron Maxwell will be here too to talk about some of his films and what he's up to now. Don't miss this year, 25th Film Festival in the auditorium Wednesday, May 1st at 7.
The Mustang Ambassadors are selling origami files for Mother's Day. Put in your order form for that mother figure in your life. Order forms are available in each wing office. Scan the QR code from the bottom of the flyer for sample photos. Drop your order off to room E211 by Friday, May 3rd. Cash only. Order pickups will be on Wednesday through Friday, May 8th and to 10th. Any questions, please reach out to Mrs. Elsom or Ms. Lopez.
Do you enjoy learning about history or have a favorite historical time period? The National History Day team is once again holding a history fair on May 16th. The history fair is like a science fair, but with any historical topic you want.
You can enter either solo or as a group, and the grand prize is a $100 gift card. To register or to find more information, visit the Google Classroom with the code below.
Calling all female athletes, you want to get stronger, healthier, and more fit? Come to strength and conditioning geared towards female athletes. We meet in the weight room at 2 p.m. with a start time of 2:15. Join the Google Classroom for more information.
Juniors and seniors, the pre-med club blood drive is being held tomorrow during periods 2 to 8. Students that are 17 or older by that day will be eligible to donate. If you are interested in participating, please see Mrs. Carafine or Dr. Campana in N211 for permission slips or to sign up for an appointment.
Students, as you choose your electives, consider foods and nutrition, fashion, CHS, communication, ceramics, stagecraft, women's studies, business courses, math, science, and writing electives, and so much more. Ask your guidance counselor for information about the many electives CHS has to offer.
The CHS Talent Show is Friday, April 26th at 7 p.m. Tickets are $5 ahead of time and $7 at the door. Please see Mrs. Beecham and E205 or Mrs. Van Sayers in the Media Center, or one of the performers to purchase the tickets ahead of time.
Don't miss the upcoming second annual CHS Fashion Show happening April 30th at 7 p.m. Come see over 50 looks created by our fellow CHS students and hang out on the red carpet. Tickets are $5 cash and can be purchased by seeing Ms. Coward in C116 or a fashion design student.
Well, that's our show for today. Let's show Mother Earth how much we care about her.
Yeah, let's take care of our planet.
Happy Earth Day, CHS!